Hey, what's up guys? James G here from Lucky. Today I'm going to give you a scooter check plus a little bit of clips here at Redmond Skatepark. Starting off at the top, I got the Lucky No Nubbin grips in black, nice and soft. They last a long time too, they're really good. Next, I got 25 and a half tall by 19 wide Lucky Pro bars. Really solid. Love these bars. Rode these style of bars for like years now. Going down, I got the Lucky SCS clamp. Super solid, never comes loose. I really like it. Got the FSA pig. Super dialed. Love the way that it spins.
It's not a pig.
Next, my headset. I got the Orbit C. Spins really good. I like it. Going down, I got the black Lucky Motion deck. Bottom's really good for grinds. Locks into 50-50s. Super solid deck. Going down, I got the Lucky LS fork. Super good. It's my favorite fork by far. Had that one for about over a year now. Got the Lucky Icon 110mm black urethane with green core. And finally, at the back of the scooter, I got this prototype wheel that's going to be coming out in our 2014 product line. It's really fast, best wheel I've ridden so far. Really like it. Finally, I got the Lucky Brake. Grips really well on the wheel. Good for tire taps, manuals, all that stuff. And I got the Lucky grip tape. Nice and solid. Scooter's not too dialed, but it's all right. All right, here's some clips for you guys.